Team Andre, the winner of this round in the red corner.